VAR XYZ is equal to V1 I cap plus V2 J cap plus V3 K cap is a vector function, is defined and differentiable at each point in the region R of space. Then divergence of a V is written as del of V, del dot V, or divergence of V, and it is stated mathematically as del dot V equal to dabba by dabba x I cap plus dabba dabba y j cap plus dabba by dabba z k cap dot with v1 I cap plus v2 j cap plus v3 k cap. And therefore we know I dot I is 1, therefore first term becomes dabba by dabba x of v1, I dot j is 0, I dot k is 0, next j dot I is 0, and another term is j dot j is 1, therefore dabba by dabba y of v2 plus j dot k is again 0, then last k dot I 0. K dot j 0, k dot k is 1, and therefore it is dabba by dabba z of v3. This is del dot v. Here is the dot product of two quantities del dot v. We know that the dot product of two vectors is a scalar quantity, and therefore although V is a vector, del dot V is scalar quantity. Let us turn next towards Laplacian operator. Let us see Laplacian operator. Five Laplacian operator. Suppose we have a scalar function phi of xyz is defined and differentiable at each point in a region R of space. Then the gradient of scalar is del of phi is, we know, I cap dabba dabba x phi plus j cap dabba by dabba y phi plus k cap dabba phi y dabba z. Del phi is a vector. If we operate del operator on del of phi, we get a Laplacian operator as follows. Del dot del of phi is del of this quantity with dot with this quantity I cap dabba phi by dabba x plus j cap dabba phi by dabba y plus k cap dabba phi by dabba z. This is equal to, then we know del operator is I cap dabba by dabba x plus j cap dabba by dabba y plus k cap dabba by dabba z into dot with I cap dabba dabba x plus j cap dabba dabba y plus k cap dabba dabba z. Therefore, by taking dot product, we will get I dot I is 1, therefore it is dava square by dava phi square. Other two terms are 0, I dot j is 0, I dot k is 0, therefore these two terms are 0. Then next, here is phi, therefore here is phi, dava square phi by dava x square, plus next term will be dava square phi by dava y square, next term dava square phi by dava z square. This is del square phi. Then by comparing two equations, we can, these two sides, we can write del square operator as dava square by dava x square plus dava square by dava y square plus dava square by dava z square. Here also is known as Laplacian operator. Okay, we stop here. Let us see the next term, curl of a vector. Consider the vector function x, y, z is equal to v1 I cap, v2 j cap plus v3 k cap is defined at all points in the region R, and also it is a differentiable vector function. Then the curl of rotation of v is written as, curl or rotation of v is written as del cross v bar, or rot v bar, rotation of v bar, or curl v bar, and it is stated mathematically as del bar cross v bar is equal to I cap dev by dev by x plus j cap dev by dev by y plus k cap dev by dev by z into, here is cross product, with v1 I cap plus v2 j cap plus v3 k cap. Then we can write cross product as a determinant I cap j cap k cap dava by dava x and dava by dava y dava by dava z into v1 and v1 v2 v3. Now I want to solve this determinant. First take I cap into determinant of dava by dava x, dava by dava y, and dab by dab by z, then v2 v3 plus j cap into determinant dab by dab by z, dab by dab by x, v3 v1 plus k cap dab by dab by x, dava by dava y, v1, v2. If we solve this, we will get I cap into bracket dava by dava y of v3, or we can write dava v3 by dava y directly, minus dab by dab by z of v2 plus j cap into bracket dab by dab by z of v1 minus dab by dab by x of v3 plus k cap into bracket dab bar dab bar x of v2 minus dab bar by dab bar y of v1. This is divergence of a vector. See, note that del is a vector quantity and v is also a vector quantity. Therefore, cross product of two vectors is also a vector. Therefore, del cross v bar is vector quantity. Del cross v bar is a vector quantity.